Hello everybody, Exotic Realm here, and welcome back to some more survival games. We're actually playing some UHC games on the Park MC, and you know, I thought it would be a bit of a variety, kind of, you know, put some variety on this channel since, I mean, this is still survival games, right? But I mean, it's UHC games, so yeah, we don't regenerate naturally. We have to use golden apples or golden heads, and I don't know who voted for this map, but it was supposed to be SG4. SG4 is one of the, you know, the popular maps of this, the server, at least for survival games, or UHC games, I mean. But, anyways, we're gonna see if we can win this game, okay? I've died to, like, two hackers prior to this, and we just got super stacked, so we should actually have no problem. But, yeah, the best loot is at spawn, so we're gonna head to spawn right now, because I'm not even gonna risk any chances. There's already a guy down there, there's actually two people down there. Alright. Guys, where'd he go? Why is that guy actually, like, is that guy legit? Hold on. Okay, I feel like this guy's not legit. Hold on, let's just run. I feel like that guy's not legit at all. Just the way that he fights. Alright, he's dead. I'm just gonna run a little bit. Give me those gapples. Okay, yeah, I don't know. I need to look. It's like that blue dude combos guy. I don't know how legit that guy is. He was getting some really weird hits. But like I said, you know, died past two games to hackers, so I wouldn't be surprised if there's like a hacker in every game. But, you know, you can only do so much. Okay, that guy is really stacked. I can probably take him out. Actually, you know what? If the blue dude guy, yeah, the blue dude guy is still alive. So what I want is, I don't want to kill him yet, because I kind of want him to help me test, see if he's actually hacking, this blue dude combos guy. Or maybe I should test it. Should I test it? Okay, he's actually not hacking anymore. That's great. Or maybe he wasn't even hacking at the beginning. Maybe it was just lag, but that sympathetic guy is actually really stacked now, so we gotta be careful of him. Okay, five players left. Yeah, he's taken all of spawn control, so that is not good at all. Alright. Yep, he's got enchanted gear. And everything. Oh, look at him. And rip blue dude combos. Okay. Alright, well, deathmatch is starting. At this point, I think we're better off just waiting. Waiting it out. At least I think, is Deathmatch starting? Yeah, starting in 60 seconds. But yeah, so I don't know if you guys like this series or not. Or I mean, it's still the same series, but I don't know if you guys like UHC games. I guess this is one of the more uneventful games, because every game, I just seem to have a lot more action. But this one, I'm just not having any luck. But, you know, let me know if you guys do like it, because I'll be sure to do more if you guys enjoy this type of survival games, because, you know, it's something new, something, cool and fresh to bring onto the channel, so why not? But yeah, let me know if you guys like me to do this or not. And yeah, all right put that there. Okay, I am the least, am I the least stacked? No, but I don't have enchants. Nope, goodbye. Let's eat the player head, just go in. Nope, I am actually out. No way. He had three player heads? Really? Alright. What kind of enchanted gear? He had a bow. Okay. That guy's really stacked, so let me just try to kill him first. Oh, he's got more gaps. Oh, yo, let's go. Let's actually go. Good fight, good fight. GG. Well, anyways, wait, what kind of armor did he even have? This guy was like, I know he had iron, but still, he was like, he was pretty well enchanted. So anyways, that is going to be it for this episode of Survival Games. Let me know if you guys like this series, and if you guys do, I'll be sure to do more. So yeah, leave a comment. Let me know if you guys would like to see more of this. And if you guys do, I'll be sure to do more. So yeah, that's going to be pretty much it for this video. So hope you guys did enjoy. Please do leave a like and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.